count on.
Police officers shooting at a minivan full of children do not face criminal charges, and the district attorney says there's a good reason why not.
KOAT Action 7 reporter Alana Grimstad has new details in an investigation that is getting national attention.
The shots now heard around the world.
I was shocked.
State police officers bashed a window of a minivan with five kids inside.
There was something not right about the situation.
Get out of the vehicle right now. Okay?
After their mother refused to cooperate and got violent over a speeding ticket.
I think it's kind of crazy.
And then as she fled for the second time, officers shot at her car.
I just don't see where the immediate threat was. People are questioning, was deadly force required? Maybe there can be a lot that's learned from this traffic stop.
Certainly, I have concerns about the behavior that I observed.
But the Taos district attorney,
I don't see any criminal charges,
is not charging the officers.
Was there any intent that a crime be committed by these officers? And obviously, there's no evidence to that.
The DA has charged a 14-year-old boy for attacking the officers, and his mom, Oriana Farrell, is charged with child abuse.
Put her children at great risk of harm or even death.
Farrell sent us this text message. Greetings. Thank you for your interest in my case. Due to my attorney's advice, I am prohibited from speaking publicly or to the press at this time. Blessings to you and yours. Peace and love.
There's two sides to every story.
The Taos district attorney and mayor have gotten tons of calls and emails from people expressing their opinions and concerns. In fact, some tourists are asking if it's even safe to visit Taos, and the mayor assures them that it is. Reporting in Taos, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
The state police officers are still working, and the DA says if any more evidence comes out of the department's internal investigation, he will certainly reconsider criminal charges.
The upper